breast. These she heartthrobs, darker looks, what you read about in romantic books. Even those who weren't so good looking look good in the clothes they landed in. Strolling down the ghetto where the wind rushed thought, suave, sophistication, thrilled the half caught. They look so cool when they walk the walk. Coming from the tropics, they could also sweet talk. Those shops who dresses like men in black give a native millionaire a heart attack. The few women in high heel court shoes, complimentary hats or wicked hairdos, high stepping down beside the men, make me feel proud as I watch them. They won't have style and simple elegance. British fashion, they show and heart. Like the beat, like the beat, like the beat to put in the music industry and rhythm, and rhythm, and rhythm in the way they dance. They brought colour and life to cold England and the smiling warmth of the Caribbean. Walking, dancing, dressing in style. Also working hard, they were seen worthwhile. Those first wave Caribbean pioneers made politicians cry, rainbow, over here! Yes, Caribbean influence had just arrived. Yet they have to struggle, but they survive. It's those first wave ambassadors who paved the way. Now, Caribbean culture is here to stay.
Thank you for the offer though. Talk to Jeff.